Hi there, and welcome to episode 3 of our MPC Studio Masterclass series. And in this episode, we're going to be using the MPC Studio's Chords and Scales mode to create a chord progression over our beat using MPC's internal instrument plugins. Now, before we start, I've created a chord progression template specially for this masterclass, which you can download in the link below and install into the MPC software using the instructions on the PDF, giving you the same chords that I'm using. So let's have a quick recap and listen to the beat so far. Now, to access our plugin instruments, we're going to change our track to track 3, and then we need to change our track type to plugins. So hold Shift, Program Select, and change it from drums to plugins. Now, this means that we can now utilize any of the internal plugin instruments in MPC or any third-party plugin instruments. Now, if you press Program Select, this allows you to scroll through all of the plugin instruments that are preloaded in the Masterclass project. We have pads from Hype, lo-fi pianos, strings, synth leads, all ready for you to use to follow along with the masterclass. Whenever you load up plugin instruments, the pads on your MPC Studio will turn into keys like on a keyboard, allowing you to play scales and chords. If we use the bank select, this enables us to jump between octaves. Now, to access all of the features in Chords and Scales mode, let's dive into the feature. Hold down Shift and 16 levels, and you can now see it's set on chromatic, which is how our pads are playing. But we can also set different parameters such as the scale type, the key of our song. So we can turn our data wheel, and we can now select Notes mode. We can go to Chords. So this means the pads will trigger chords. And then we've got Progressions. So this allows us to play different types of progressions that are tied to different types of music genres that are all preloaded inside MPC software. Now, with the file that I've provided for this masterclass, you can now play the same chords that we're going to be using for our song. The great thing about progressions is that you can also create all your own unique progressions for your own music styles and play these directly from the pads. So let's start recording our first instrument. So let's press track select and we're on track 3, then press program select and we're going to select our Hype dark string pad. Now, if you also want to use a different preset for this track, you can simply press Program Select, and now you can access all of the different presets inside Hype, which are all categorized into different categories such as leads, pads, plucks, and then you can just push down into that category and select that sound. You can also do this directly from the software by opening up the interface, and now you can see all the presets where you can select the sound that you want on your track. So now let's start recording our pads. So let's press track select, make sure we're on track 3, and hit record, play and start. So now that we've recorded our pads, we're going to navigate to track 4, and now we're going to lay down some roads over our pads. So we go Shift, Program Select, which should be on plugins, then press Program Select, and now we can select our instrument, which is called Rhodes Electric Piano Chorus. So as we hit the pads, we're playing the same chords. So let's name this track. So we're going to head over to our track 4. Double click on the software, let's type in Rhodes, press enter, and now we're ready to record. So hit record, play and start. In our next episode, we're going to be laying down our 808 and our synth bass over our beat. So see you in the next lesson.